So we're in the middle of vacation Bible school and our power just went. So we're having to bring the kids with flashlights back into the room. Of course they're excited. But hopefully power will be back. They say they sometimes switch from one plant to the other and it goes out and comes back. So we're hoping that's the case. We shall see. At least we all have flashlights.